ever, thanks to the Devil Splicers and SIVA. Zavala's not too happy about the idea of the Splicers playing Godmaker, and I can't blame him.
So what you're saying is it's time we return to the scene of the crime. I'm sure the Fallen will be happy to see us. Well, that's new. Splicers have a laser grid blocking the way. I should be able to disable it. In the meantime, do not touch the lasers, and watch my back. Through, but we've got major Hive reinforcements inbound. Good luck.
Thank you.
grid's clear. Let's get out of here.
Guardian, I've got reports of hive activity near the Devil's Lair. You seeing anything?
Yeah. We've definitely got hive. And apparently they hold a grudge because they're mad. And I think they're letting the Fallen know. Why would the Splicers rebuild Sepix? They already have SIVA.
I can make a guess. Maybe an offer to the other devils. A show of power? You know, in SIVA we trust, and in SIVA all things are possible. Get in there, and show them that their god is nothing but metal and tech.
Sepix perfected, in all his glory.
Thank you.
to run this time. Epics was the Splicer's next big play. Present a god for all to worship. Then control the flow of ether to control the house.
I guess they didn't factor us into the plan.
Any wrench we can throw in their works is a good thing. And Guardian, you make one hell of a wrench.